Slavery begins in Suriname in the year 1650. Von Adam had written a lot of books about slavery in Suriname, but because he had lived in Suriname, he was slave for a while. The punishment that they applied in Suriname was severe than in Curacao, because the chance to escape in Suriname was bigger than in Curacao. You can see here the head, neck cuff, and you can see all the slaves that carried that cuff around his neck. It's a matter for him not to escape. But the ones that tried to escape and we catch them, then they will empty bone nets, as you can see here. We apply all the kinds of punishment here, hanging the slaves. They also make use of meat hook to hang the slaves, as you can see on this picture. This is a meat hook. And the slave has stayed in that position until she be dead. This slave must stay in this position with weight on her head, because she had eaten more than it was allowed. This is the meat hook.